पंजाब फिनांस मिनिस्टर मखदूम हाशम जवां बख्त हैज़ सेड दैट अंडर द इंसाफ आफ्टरनून स्कूल प्रोग्राम रिसोर्सेज आर बीइंग प्रोवाइडेड फॉर द अपग्रेडेशन ऑफ प्राइमरी एंड एलिमेंट्री स्कूल अक्रॉस द प्रोविंस। इंसाफ प्राइमरी स्कूल विल बी इंट्रोड्यूस्ड फॉर 100% ट्रांसफ़र ऑफ चिल्ड्रन फ्राम नर्सरी लेवल टू प्राइमरी स्कूल्स। द अवेबिलिटी ऑफ गवर्नमेंट स्कूल्स close to homes in rural and backward areas will decrease the number of out of school children. A new policy is being introduced for the recruitment of teachers. The selection of teachers from the local area will ensure the attendance of teacher in school. The establishment of a pension fund will help in resolving pension related issues. These views were expressed by Finance Minister while presiding over a review meeting of non-salary budget of the School Education Department in the committee room of the Finance Department. The minister said that the Punjab government is ready to take all possible measures to provide access to schools and quality education to children from low-income families. To increasing the number of schools and enrollment of children is not enough for reforms. All the shortcomings of the education system which are affecting the reputation of public school and the abilities of students will be rectified. Other participants in the meeting included Dr. Murad Ras, Provincial Minister for School Education, Abdullah Sambal, Secretary Finance, Secretary School Education and other concerned officers. The Finance Minister directed the Secretary Education to inform the meeting about impact of solarization of schools so that the effectiveness of the program could be estimated.